Are you curious about how the City of Toronto protects your privacy? Hi, I'm John Elvidge, City Clerk.
My name is Manish Agnihotri, and I'm the Interim Chief Information Security Officer.
Hi, I'm Renee Laferre, the Interim Chief Technology Officer. The City of Toronto increasingly relies on technology and digital solutions to deliver services.
Torontonians have told us they're concerned about privacy. The City may collect your personal data to deliver municipal services.
Given the rise of cyber attacks in the news these days, you may have questions about how are we keeping your data safe.
We partner across the city to protect Torontonians' information in multiple ways.
It starts with embracing privacy as a core principle. The City Clerk's Office ensures city practices adhere to the Municipal Freedom of Information and Protection of Privacy Act. This sets out the standards for the collection and management of personal information.
The Office of CISO conducts risk assessments to ensure the city platforms are secure. We also take proactive steps to detect, prevent, and respond to cyber attacks.
Digital solutions and services are designed to align with privacy and security standards.
Cybersecurity helps safeguard resident data by securing city services and protecting critical infrastructure from attack.
At the city, privacy and cybersecurity are a shared responsibility. All city employees are trained to protect personal information and to practice cyber safety on the job.
We work together to keep your data safe.
And we are constantly reviewing and upgrading our practices to keep pace with the changing cyber landscape.
At the City of Toronto, we take your privacy seriously. To learn more, visit toronto.ca.